Get the FBI to send you photos and medical exam results of the Gravedigger's victims. See if he uses the same stun gun every time.